Hello, welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Aubrey Degg, and I am here at Casson High School, getting ready for an exciting evening of high school volleyball. It is September 26th, and tonight's matchup is between the Casson Comets and the North Miami Warriors. They are about to get everything started here as we prepare for the opening serve. The opening serve will be done by number 25, Bailey Schultz from the Comets. And the first point of the night goes to the Lady Comets. Tonight's starting lineup for the Comets is Bailey Schultz, Miranda Sanderson, Megan Evans, Nicole Greener, Kayla Gearhart, and Kennedy Alt. And there was a carry, so it is the Warriors' ball. Score is 1-1. And number 2, Adria Hartley, is our server. It is now the Comets ball. Nicole Greener, number 9, is our server. Another point for the Lady Comets. Score is now tied, 3-3. A slight miscommunication between the Lady Comets. Megan Evans went in for Nicole Greener. Lady Comets seem to be having a lot of miscommunications. More than one person going after the ball at a time, not calling it out, you know. The works. It is the Comets ball. Kennedy Yell is our server. Comets have 4 points and the Warriors have 5. That was a beautiful serve by Kennedy Alt. Thomas congregating way too far forward. Not enough people left in the back for any slight disorderness, and not came back. It is now the Warriors ball. Number 3, Marley Halterman, is our server. Thank you. And that was declared in bounds by our line judges, so it is the Warriors ball. And there was a tip over the net by the Warriors, taking our ladies off guard a bit, giving the Warriors another point. Miranda Sanderson with a spike, almost blocked, but the block fouled and the ball went between the block and the net. Bailey Hook was our server. Another point for the Lady Comets. Another spike by the Warriors, giving them another point, is the Warriors ball. And number 10, Kaylin Bolzer, is our server. A save by the Warriors and returning it to the Comets. Is taking a bit of a beating from the Warriors' serves, spikes, and sets. And that one was out of bounds, giving it the Comets ball. Megan Evans is our server. Go, Meg. Another spike by the Warriors. During warm-ups, I noticed a lot of their spikes, definitely. Even the hardest ones, you know, they always landed in bounds. And Warriors are definitely a very, very skilled team, and definitely their spikes can really kill. Miranda Sanderson pulls away with a point. Miranda Sanderson will also be our server. And another point to the Comets. The Comets now have 9 points and the Warriors have 12. There was a double touch by Kennedy Ault, making it the Warriors ball. Number 5, Carly Lefferty, is our server. Right, Nessie Anderson going for the dig, and it is still the Warriors ball. Another spike and point to Kennedy Ault. Nicole Greener is our server for the comments. That is short. Get themselves another point. Kaylin Bulls are coming up with the spikes, and so is number two, Adria Hartley. Both girls definitely pack any powerful spike. Very few of which have been returned by the Lady Comets tonight. That is a block by the Warriors. Timeout called by the Lady Comets. By the looks of this game so far, it doesn't seem as though the Comets have much give in it. I mean, they're trying their hardest, so definitely want this win, but the Warriors are, again, definitely a very, very skilled team. They work together well, few miscommunications in the Comets. Definitely trying to be the fact that they're good with teamwork and, you know, working on that communication, it would definitely help them. Coming out of this timeout, it is the Warriors ball. Number three, Marley Halterman, is our server. And that is out of bounds, giving the Comets another point. The Comets have 14 and the Warriors have 18. Emily Rowe bringing up the block. Another point to the Comets. And it is the Warriors ball. Number 10, Kaylin Bulzer, is our server. Jordan Sanderson getting in that spike. Getting another point for the Lady Comets. Megan Evans is our server. It is again the Warriors ball. Number 12, Morgan Hoover, is our server. And it's saved by the Lady Comets. And another spike by Miranda Sanderson. Miranda Sanderson is our server.
Come on, guys, stop it now. Let's get it back.
It is now the Warriors ball. Number 5, Carly Leverbury is our server. Another point to the Warriors. Comets now have 18 and the Warriors have 22. And that was pronounced in by the line judges, and it is Bailey Schultz's serve for the Lady Comets. Coming out of that play, the Warriors pack in a kill, getting the point and restarting the play. Number 2, Adria Hartley is our server. This is the first match point for this game. There's a timeout called by the Lady Comets. Comets now have 19 and the Warriors have 24. Another save by the Lady Comets, just getting it over the net. But once again, another kill by Kaylin Bolzer. And that's the end of this round. Comets have 19 and the Warriors have 25. The Comets definitely tried their best. I mean, the Warriors are just, they're a very, very good team. They bring in a lot to this game. And the Comets just couldn't keep up with them. I mean, everybody had their designated spot. They all stuck to it, and, you know, they tried. Some of the spikes definitely, some of them could have been returned. You know, there's a few miscommunications right here, but those could have been saved a few times. But some of them more on the hard side, like spikes, kills, you know, just overall, it's a very hard game. And the game is coming back in, and the Warriors will start us off with our serve. Number two, Adria Hartley, is our server. And the first point of this round goes to the Comets.
Yeah.
that was four. It's by the Comets. It is still the Warriors' ball. Finally, the Comets get in a kill, getting them one more point. Nicole Greener is our server. And that's a save by the Comets. Is going to skin the Warriors ball. Comets have 3 points and the Warriors now have 8. It is the Comets ball and number 10, Kennedy L, is our server. And there is a carry by the Warriors, gaining the Comets a point. Kennedy getting in some very, very good serves. Warriors once again, point. Another spike by the Warriors. Kaylin Bolzer definitely packing in the kills. And there's a timeout called by the Comets. The score is Comets 4 and the Warriors 10. Thank you. That is out of bounds. Comments point. Comments now have 5 and the Warriors have 10. Riley Hook is our server for the comments. Another point for the comments. Another point for the comments. Comments making a comeback. Comments now have 8 and the Warriors have 10. Four hits. It is the Warriors' ball once again. Comments getting another point. Miranda Sanderson was our server. That is out. Getting the comments another point. Comments only 2 behind the Warriors. The comments are at 11 and the Warriors remain at 13. It is once again the Warriors point. Automatic point to the Warriors. Kennedy all crossed the line. A save by the Lady Comets. And yet another kill by Kaylin Bulzer. Almost a save by the Comets. It is still the Warriors' ball. There was a touch in that by the Warriors, giving the Comets a point. Comets have 12 and the Warriors have 21. Another point for the Warriors. The Warriors have 23 and the Comets remain at 12. It is now the Comets ball. Nicole Greener is our server. This is our first match point of this game. Marianne Freeman is our server for the Warriors. And here's the Comets ball. Kennedy L is our server. Comets making a slight comeback. Comets now have 16 and the Warriors remain at 24. Remember, the Warriors only need one more point to win this round though. And there they have it. Comets 16 and the Warriors 25. And now we are going to switch sides once again for the third round. The third and could be final round. Unless the Comets do make a comeback. And the Comets, it's definitely a very, very hard game. The majority of the game was the Warriors had the ball. And if the Comets got the ball, maybe if the Warriors screwed up. The Warriors are just a very good team. They definitely controlled the game for both rounds so far. Hopefully the Comets can break through that and make a comeback for the third round. Thank you. Coming back, it is the Comets ball. Bailey Schultz will be our server. Our starting lineup for the Comets is Bailey Schultz, Miranda Sanderson, Nicole Greener, Megan Evans, Kennedy All, and Kayla Gearhart. And the first point goes to the Warriors. It is the Comets ball. Kennedy Alt is our server. That's another point for the Comets. Comets have 3 and the Warriors have 4. Comets actually making a comeback on the Warriors. But once again, Warriors come back with a kill. Another point for the Warriors. Comets now have 4 and the Warriors have 7. The Commons get a point. Megan Evans is our server. Let's get another point. The score is now tied 8-8. Miranda Sanderson is our server. Another point for the Comets. This is the first time in this volleyball game that the Warriors have been down to the Comets. Comets now up by 2. The Comets have 10 and the Warriors have 8. The score is now tied again. Comets have 10 and the Warriors have 10. Comets once again pulling ahead. It is Bailey Schultz's serve for the Comets. Score is once again tied, 11-11. The Warriors have pulled ahead by 1. Warriors have 12. Now they pull ahead by 2, Warriors now have 13, and the Comets have 11. I got it. Another point to the Warriors. And it is a timeout called by the Comets. Well, the Comets did have a good going streak for a little while, and the Warriors seem to be back in the game. They seem more focused now, more determined, and they're definitely making a very, very big comeback. They are now leading by 3. Comets have 11, and the Warriors have 14. Coming out of that timeout, it is the Warriors serve. And that is out of bounds. It is the Comets ball. Nicole Greener serve. It is once again the Warriors serve. Comets have 12 and the Warriors have 16. And that is the Warriors' point. Comets now have 13 and the Warriors have 17. And it's again the Comets point. Comets now have 14, the Warriors remain at 17. And it is once again returned to the Warriors. It is timeout called by the Warriors. Okay. The Comets have 14, the Warriors have 19. And that is the Comets ball. Comets now have 15, and the Warriors have 19. Bailey Hook is our server. It is the Warriors ball. Another point to the Warriors. The score is now 15-22. Warriors have 22 and the Comets have 15. And the point goes to the Comets. Comets now have 16 and the Warriors have 22. And that is the Comets point. Comets have 17 and the Warriors now have, I mean, still have 22. Comets now have 18 and the Warriors remain at 22. Comets are making a comeback, and the Comets have 19, and the Warriors have 22. Comets now have 22, and are trailing behind the Warriors. Comets now have 21 and the Warriors have 22. Thank you. The game is tied now. Comets have 22 and the Warriors have 22. And point goes to the Warriors. The Comets have 22 and the Warriors have 24. This is the first match point of this round. And it is the Comets point. And that is point to the Warriors. Score is 23-25. Comets have 23 and the Warriors have 25, and that is a game. The Comets definitely played as best as they could. The Warriors were definitely very good though. Showed a lot of teamwork and they definitely had the stronger end of this game. The Comets hopefully can come back and do better next time. The Comets will play again on September 29th versus Knox at 6:30. And thank you for tuning in to RTC TV4. Visit our website, www.rtc4.com, for more videos. Once again, I am Aubrey Doug. We will see you next time on RTC TV4.